Hello, this is Lord, and welcome to another A Day in the Life of Lord. Alright, so, we have this limited challenge, Steambot, and we will be doing that for this video. And, as you see, we are in stage 4. I already did stages 3, 2, and 1. Separate videos on each of those, so please check those out as well. Let's get into stage 4. And the usual bosses, Trojan and Tracker. And this is interesting, not more one, that which is good, I like that. And then you've got some Steambots and Steamborgs. And clear the stage with imposed restrictions. Same usual stuff. Alright, so we get to pick 2 this time. And I'm gonna go with Primo because I know Steambot is not a healer. And I usually would pick Rose Knight, but she's been not useful at all this go around. So, let's maybe she's good for this stage. Alright, and here we go. So, whoa. Do it without having to use an ultimate. So far so good. Oh, I stand corrected. So I had to use one heal. Ultimate. Okay. Not too bad. Got a bunch of these guys. Alright. More reinforcements. Ew, don't like that. Especially when it's right next to your healer. Oh, shoot. Too slow. Stage 3. Oh, ouch. Let's try it. I think she would be more useful in the third stage, but let's see how it goes. Actually, probably this stage too. I can pick the guy off. that worked out a little better. And that probably, yeah, now I'm seeing it. I should have went for her to start with, or maybe somebody else that can do it, but. Oof. Come on. Keep those ultimates coming. Come on. Heal. Shoot. Oh, dang it. Figures. If. Alright. Oh, I can't even reach her. What the heck? Shoot. Jump the gun on that. Maybe I should go with somebody else that just, for a healer. Let's try it again. So good. Can't I pick? Oh, she's dead. All right, there you go. Need tracker to pick those off in the back. For sure. He's got a, of course, well-placed timed ultimates too. Just can't fire them off. That was my problem the time before that. All right, so that's what it takes. I've got two more of those. I've got two more stages, as you know. I'll have stage 5 tomorrow, and of course stage 6 in 2 days. Alright, so let's go ahead and hit the screen. Please like and subscribe. Check out my other content. If you want to be in the gym giveaway, you must be a subscriber. And it's currently at 390K. Until next time, stay safe out there.